I just going calling to get some clear directions. Right now at the bottom just pass after Maritime there.
Because what don't kill you should make you stronger. So my problems is like steroids, boy. I get my doses from all kinds of sources.
I shouldn't just be rolling now. So today we heading up to do a birthday party up in the great community of Morvant, you know, Trinidad, my life, my island, and we bringing you along for the journey. But before I start, I need to figure out where I'm going. So you could show the people the outside, and I go slap it in anyways here. Right, so right. Alright, so let me, so soon as I reach up on top by the walkover, I'll take a left. Alright, no problem.
Like your head in Chinapu?
Alright, thank you. See you soon.
What is that?
Yeah, what's that?
Oh, like your head in Chinapu?
Chinapu? Who's Chinapu now?
So, just before you reach the warp over, you're making a...
You're
making a left?
A right, and then a left.
Okay, that's like in... That's like in... This I never did it down there.
Well, not so far. She says immediate on the front line.
Okay.
So it can't go wrong.
Alright, well, let's go right.
Get out of the way. Alright, so right now we're doing a birthday fat party for the kids up in Morvant here. I must say they're having a real fun time. They have bouncy castle, drinks, snacks, cotton candy, DJ, you name it, them kids have it. So, just gain all your little insight as to how it's going today. As you can see in the background here, bouncy castle. Going and put up the drone for them. Oh, by the way, I'll give all your little run through the gear setup. But first, let me see what the kids and them doing. So as you can see here, we're using the Ronin S and the Canon 5D Mark IV. Reason for using the Ronin S and the 5D4 configuration today is to get some movements that wouldn't normally be possible with handheld. So the mechanical rotations will give me a little extra finesse on the finished product. Cameraman! Calling the cameraman, they look him coming. You get 2 minutes of fame now. Right, so I hear you disconnect the current and make the man walk up the hill. You're tripping people breakers in Morvant.
Well, it wasn't me, man. It wasn't me.
Yeah, you and Shaggy had the same song.
My, and the breaker trip, and the man come and he see no current down the hill, and he take him current from the community center, and right now he had no current because we turn on the music and we shut down the whole shop.
So disgruntled neighbors.
The man wasn't disgruntled. He just was a little concerned.
Right.
So, yeah, but that's not, you know, I didn't do it. So
you didn't do it.
I could not help him out, unfortunately.
Alright, so he outside. Just give me a little briefing on the shoot so far today. How you find it going?
So far the shoot, the only complaint I have is that it's real hot, and I wish that the Lord could turn down the sun a little bit. But other than that, everything is flames.
And today start off rainy, you know.
Today start off a thunderstorm. It was thundering in Vancouver, which part we was, you know. So, but everything is alright. All right. I would like to be on the camera. My 15 seconds of fame done finished like about 20 seconds ago, so.
Birthday party here. I don't know how the audio will come across.
It's your birthday, go baby, it's your birthday. Naila black man on your stereo. Trini in the dad and the bagel. With the lit vibe, they ain't even no gas in the car. Vroom vroom, when we touch wood. And you give me the vibe, I wanna hold you tonight.